much has been spoken about how you start a tournament and build a little bit of momentum, and I think we've done that. We've played some good cricket and been tested in different areas as well, which is always good going into a big game. We've been tested somewhere along the line. I think Bangladesh was our biggest test, and nice to get over the line in those tight ones. But another step up with India coming on Thursday. Some big players in their team, and they've played some good cricket so far. So that'll be our biggest test, and you know, hopefully we can come up with the goods.
Shikhar will definitely be missed in the next 3 to 4 games, but we have a great backup for each position. So with that, we should be able to make it up. As far as Shikhar is concerned, we'll be observing him, and probably it will take some time. Around the 10th or 12th day, we'll get to know where he stands, and post that we will be in a better position to take a call, because you do not really want to rule out a precious player like Shikhar very straight at the time of when the impact or the injury happened. So we would like to wait and assess after 10-12 days. Vijay Shankar is going to be an option, and then there are a couple of others as well.
I think it's just trying to build on every performance, trying to get better and better, trying to play to our blueprint as much as we can. We know that if we do that and play with a positive style and intent, then we'll go a long way in the tournament. Like I said, it's just trying to take this one game at a time. It's the old cliche, and not looking too far ahead. So we've done that so far well, and you know, hopefully it can continue. And even if you come up against a strong team and you play a good game, you don't get the result, then it's, you know, we're not looking too far back or too far ahead. It's just about trying to prepare for that next game as well as we can.
No, generally, when you come to England, you expect these things wherein you know that you are bound to get a few days wherein the weather is going to play spoil sport. But from our point of view, it's not only happened to us, and so far we've been lucky that we haven't had a game affected by the weather. So let's keep our fingers crossed.
Yeah, the weather, obviously you can't control the weather. Whatever happens on Thursday, you know, training indoors today, and you know, whatever comes, we just got to, whichever team adapts on the day, to probably coming off and on a little bit in terms of the weather that's forecast for Thursday. But you know, this is the UK, so you're not too sure exactly what's going to come of it.